God tells us that we should put our hearts in His Word. He tells us to set our love on God's Word. And so when I declare I love God's Word, I'm speaking in consistency with God's will, with God's Word, with God's desire. So I'm making a confession of His Word.
Anything that you want, because as Pastor Chris said, like if you win one person that is assigned to win like another 10,000 people, then it means that you will be responsible for 10,000 for 10,001 people.